3 years ago, a dementia patient at the ADDC was murdered. Even now, Shinpei Okubo, the man convicted of the crime, pleads innocence. But Yagami's theory that this chain of events was set in motion by human experimentation for AD9 unveils the true culprit behind Emmy Terasawa's death.
No, he thinks you should.
And it, where?
I can't.
No.
The bugs in
good.
I'm dead.
But
you don't get.
Can you? So, any, yeah,
we don't.
I'm luck.
Hey. Is that Higashi?
Yep. Guy really thinks he's hot shit, huh?
Guess he's moving up in the world.
Maybe with Hamura gone, he's been able to relax a little.
He's leaving. I'm gonna follow him.
I'll come.
So
I'll switch.
right.
Go. talk. You sure we can be out like this?
Good point. Shono could be sending his assassin after us as we speak. We could get attacked at any time.
Thought so. Where the hell's Higashi going?
No clue, but he's alone now. We could just walk up to him and ask.
You really think he's gonna listen to us? Haven't talked to him since our fight at that restaurant.
Worst thing that happens is he says no.
Guess you got a point there. All right, let's give it a shot. He's bolting.
Why?
Hold up. Oh, fuck this. Come on.
You won't get away.
Hold up!
Off me!
What? You done running?
I wasn't running away. Not from you, anyway.
Huh?
I just couldn't let the family see us talking. You get it?
So then you'll hear us out?
Higashi! You fucking...
He's not gonna run anymore. Just take it easy, Kaito-san.
Okay, look. Captain Hamura's throwing everything he's got into catching the two of you. Whole family's got orders to let him know if you ever cross our path.
Meaning, if you called him now, he'd come straight to us.
And then what, huh? He wants you dead. You know that, right?
Just tell me where he is.
Nobody's told me. Honest. Listen, I'm not gonna rat about seeing you here. But if I were you, I'd consider getting out of town real fast. Bet Matsugane-san would agree with me, too.
You know, that wasn't as bad as I was expecting.
Should we take him up on that offer? Skip town, wait till it all blows over?
Don't be ridiculous.
Just joking. Anyway, sounds like Hamura's got men looking for us, and they're out for blood.
So what?
What do you mean, so what?
If they want to find us so bad, let them find us. Anyone who comes our way is in for a world of hurt. And once we capture him, we can force him to tell us where Hamura is.
How are you so confident? They might kill us before we get a chance to fight. Maybe even gouge our eyes out.
Then what? You want to just sit in the car with Sugiura in the non-smoking section?
Yeah. It doesn't sound so good either.
Damn right it doesn't. Now go walk around a bit. I'll be watching from behind.
If you say so.
Oh, and try and make yourself look like an easy target.
How exactly am I gonna do that?
Beats me. I'm sure you could think of something.
Yo, Tak. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Just go wherever and try to look vulnerable. I've got your back. Nice going, Tak. You look weak as shit out there. You're like a baby sheep or something. How are you even doing that?
Can you not? This is how I always walk.
Sorry. And don't worry, you're in the clear for now.
I hope you're watching.
I am. We don't know what's gonna happen next, though. You might want to grab a bite while you still can.
Thanks for the heads up.
ありがとうございました。
Yo, Talk. Can you hear me?
What's up, Kaito-san?
Those Matsugane assholes ain't biting. You might want to try looking even weaker.
And how am I gonna do that?
Maybe if you tried getting drunk?
Not a bad idea. Guess I'll stop by Tender then.
Talk. Sure. Talk.
Suspicious.
Hey.
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 Suspicious.
Hey.
Listen.
Oi.
Sure. Talk.
Well, you sure took your sweet time in there. Did you forget the mission, Talk?
Huh?
You're supposed to be luring out Hamura's goons, not drinking with the fucking locals.
Seriously? You're the one who told me to get drunk.
Guess I did, huh? I'm sick of waiting, though. How about we just go bust into the Matsugane office?
Think about how many guys they've got. We'd be fools to charge in there.
Then... Oh, I got it.
Uh-huh.
Try going to one of the Matsugane clubs.
And that'll help how?
You just show up and tell him Yagami's here. Word'll probably make it up to Hamura in no time.
You know, that might actually work. Just point me to a club and we'll go from there.
Let me see. Why don't you try Alvin over on Tenkaichi Street?
All right, I'll head over now.